let's take a look on the Mavic 3 Multispectral and compare it to the Phantom 4 series Multispectral. Okay, here you can see the ergonomic and design on the Mavic 3 Multispectral. I would say quite the same with the Mavic 3 Enterprise, the other model, M3E and M3T. Okay, very ergonomic, very small and compact. See side by side on the Phantom 4 series, much more smaller, where the arm itself can be folded. And you will see on top of it, where it included with the RTK module. This one is an optional where you can detach the RTK module. And another thing, on top of it, there's a sunlight sensor to extract the light radiation during your mission executions, so your data will be much more accurate to analyze the data itself. Okay, let's take a look on the camera spec on the Mavic 3 Multispectral, where they have 4 bands, which is the near infrared, red edge, red, and also green. And then the last part is the main visual camera, where it is 20 megapixel. 4/3 sensor size, where instead of in the Phantom 4 Multispectral, the visual camera is only 2 megapixel and the camera sensor is way smaller, which is 1 over 2.9 inch sensor size. So here we take a look on the remote controller, as we can see here on the Mavic 3 Multispectral side, where they already integrated on the software. They are using DJI Pilot 2, where everything on the health management system to check your drone's capability, manual flight, and all the mission planning can be done on the remote controller, right? All the screen, see everything is already integrated on the remote controller. Whereas in the previous Phantom 4 Multispectral, they only give you in the box, which is only remote controller. There's no any screen or software included. So you need an extra purchase, tablet, iPad. You can use a GS Pro at the moment to control and do all your missions. So what I would like to say is that everything already inside the box, only one. When you purchase the drone itself, you can straight away fly your drones using the remote controller included in the box. Right, the last part I want to cover on the key difference between the M3M and P4M, which is the battery itself. You can see here, first one, you can see very obvious the color itself. One is black, one is white. And another thing is M3M much more slimmer, where I see almost the half of the size for the P4M. Okay, in terms of thickness and the width. But the most important part is the flight time. What they can do with this battery, where the M3M, we can cover up until 45 minutes, whereas on the P4M, we only can cover around 25 minutes. So almost double on the flight time, where M3M can cover more grounds. Based on your parameter, M3M can cover up to 200 hectare per flight. To summarize on the Mavic 3 Multispectral, where it is a new tool being designed and have a superior capability under the agriculture sector, where you can analyze more in-depth on your crop to increase your yield subsequently year to year. So we have covered on the key difference between M3M and also Phantom 4 Multispectral, where it improved a lot in terms of the camera spec, camera capability, camera details, and also the ground cover because of the flight time on the battery itself, almost double. And the last part is the ease of use, where they already integrated on the remote controller for the flight control, mission planning, everything all in one. So as a pilot, to execute all the missions, everything is much easier. If you have any questions on the Mavic 3 Multispectral, please don't hesitate to contact us. You can contact us through email, sales.mavic3 my@aonic.com, or you can contact us through our website aonic.com and drop down your inquiry. Our team will be happily to guide and assist on your inquiry regarding to this matter. Thank you very much for watching our video up until now, and please make sure to stay tuned and watch our next video. Thank you very much. Have a good day.